What's up, guys? In this video, we're going to be going over one of the most important moves in salsa that you're going to be seeing a lot. It's called the CBL or the crossbody lead. Yeah, so what we're going to do first, we're going to do our basic step. We're actually going to do the crossbody lead, just the steps before we do it with partner work, just so you guys can see what we're doing. Yeah, so let's come a little bit forward. So right now, the ladies just do the basic step as I'm explaining the guys' crossbody lead. And then when the ladies are doing the crossbody lead, guys, we're just going to do a basic step or crossbody since we'll know it by then. Yeah, so just so the ladies are actually moving as well. So Nicole's going to start back with her right for now. Ladies, if you're a lady and you're following, just watch her for now.
Just follow along with me.
So for the guys, when I'm doing a crossbody lead, let's just do one basic step first. One, two, three, 5, 6, 7. When I do this crossbody lead, I'm gonna go forward on my left, 1. Yeah, again, slowly, I'm going 1. I'm gonna step in place, 2. Yeah, just step by step. Again, I'm here, I'm going 1, 2, and then 3, I'm gonna come together. Yes, yes. One more time, step by step. 1, 2, 3. So it's almost like if I'm starting my regular basic, but I'm gonna open up like if I'm opening up a door. I'm going 1, I open the door. Yeah, so this is my 3. On the 5, 6, 7, I'm gonna continue my basic so I can face this direction. So I'm gonna step back with my right. I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7. Yeah, again, if you think about it like this, in case you're thinking about the steps, 2 and 6 are in place. Yeah, I'm going 1 in place together, 5 in place together. Yeah, they're in the crossbody lead. Again, if you've taken classes before, a lot of people teach these in different ways. Some people open up, they do the beginning of the crossbody a little different. There's going to be a lot of different variations. Again, this is just our style for now. We don't want to get too complex. We're not throwing in a lot of body movement, flavor, or anything right now. We just want you to get the steps down first in this beginning portion of these videos before we get into the crazy stuff. Yeah, so let's do it again, breaking it down slowly. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Last time. Let's do one basic step first in the crossbody lead for the guys, and then we'll explain the crossbody lead for the ladies, for the mamasotas, the mommies. Here we go, slowly. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, crossbody lead. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. It'll make a little bit more sense when we're actually doing it with a girl, but now for the ladies, crossbody lead.
Yeah, so don't worry if it's still a little complicated. If it doesn't make sense to you now, it'll make more sense in partner work. Yes, this is just so your feet are taken care of. So for the ladies, we're gonna just do our normal basic for 1, 2, 3. So we step 1, 2, 3. So nothing's different for us.
Guys, just do a normal basic as a lady as you're doing the crossbody lead, so in case you guys are next to each other, we don't fumble or just get confused.
And ladies, just know he's going to be going a different direction, so don't let it confuse you. You kind of have to just, you know, keep your own space and not get confused. So we do our normal basic for 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you hold here and you don't move forward. Yes? Then we're going to step forward for 5. Step forward and step forward for 6, and then 7 we step together. So now we just change direction. So walk, walk, change directions. Yeah? So let's try it again. We do our normal basic for 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we do our walk, walk, turn. Walk, walk, turn. And make sure on that turn you switch your weight so you're ready to step back on your right leg again for your 1, 2, 3. So once we finish with that rotation, we go back into our basics. So let's go ahead and...
Something for the ladies, as you're seeing Nicole, she's kind of almost already turning on that second step. You don't want to think like you want to go 1, 2, 3, walking like you're super, super straight.
Yeah.
And then turn like right on that thing. It's okay to start almost subtle. Turning on that second step. 1, 2, 3, 5. You're still stepping forward. You're almost kind of like starting to turn here. And then boom, like if you see Nicole, she's doing that.
Yeah, it's okay to subtly start our turn a little bit early. Sometimes, yeah. But just for understanding, grasping the concept, all we're doing is trading places. So normally, you know, we start facing this direction, and ideally we want to end facing this direction. So the point is just to switch directions, yeah? So let's try it again, finishing it up with a basic. Don't worry, I'll walk you through it. We basic, one, two, pause, three, walk forward, five, six, seven, finish with a basic going right, left, right, yeah? So let's try it again, last time, and then we'll put it together. Ready, basic, one, two, pause, three, and walk, walk, turn, basic, right, left, right, and left, right, left.
Yeah, so guys, why are you doing the basic? Ladies, why are you doing the basic while the guys are doing the crossbody lead? In our videos, we've taken videos online as well, especially during these times, if you're watching this during coronavirus. A lot of the times when you're watching videos, one person or both, while the instructors are talking,
just wait.
You might have, you're like just probably stuck waiting or just sitting down until they actually start dancing again. So always try to be active while watching our videos. Make sure you're doing something with us. If a lady's thing is getting explained, guys, make sure you're practicing the basic like we did here and the other way around, just so you're constantly dancing or practicing your basic step.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's actually bring this into partner work. Yeah. So we're going to get into close position for now. Guys, my hand, I'm going to connect right here to the lady's shoulder blade. Yeah. We're just going to ask for the hand on the opposite side here. There's a nice little distance. We're not close. Yeah. And we're not so super far away. Yeah. Just enough. We're here. Second thing, guys, make sure. Let me face this way. I'm not directly in front of my girl because I'd probably step on them. Yeah. So when I'm in front of them, I'm kind of going off-centered. Yeah.
It's a little bit.
So I'm here. It's just by a little bit. I don't want to be like this. Yeah. So I'm in front of her. It's like if you were to see the feet, it'd go her foot, my foot, her foot, then back to mine. Yeah. So when we're taking our step, I'm not going to go directly at her. Yeah. It's kind of like we're off-centered.
Just a little bit. From anybody that was watching, they wouldn't even really be able to tell that it's off center. In like the video, you might not even be able to tell. It's just a little bit, so.
Yeah, so we're here. Let's just start with our basic step first. Starting with our left, ladies right, ladies going back. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Last time, one, two, three, five, six, seven, yeah? So let's go straight into it. So when you're doing this crossbody lead right here, I'm gonna do one basic one more time. I'm gonna go one, two, three, five, six, seven. Now, it's like almost like if I'm opening up this path. Imagine if we're dancing on a line, yeah? So she's going back in the line, I'm going forward on that line. She's always gonna be like on a walkway, like that line.
That's my line.
It's for the mama sota, yeah? So I'm not gonna make her go out of the line. I'm gonna get out of her way when I'm doing this crossbody lead. Yeah, so I get out of the line, I create this trail for her, and she's gonna continue the crossbody lead, and then I'm gonna go back on that line. So imagine we're always dancing on that line.
Yeah, don't make the ladies move, you move, and then let the ladies go.
Because she's the queen.
So if we do it towards you, so it makes a little bit more sense, you can't see me, then he opens up. I didn't move out of the way, he did. Now he's gonna let me walk my path, and then he's gonna get back in the same line as me. So he's the one kind of going out of the way, and I'm just like the little, you know, taken care of. Yeah.
Here we go. So let's try it again from the basic step. We'll do it on both angles so you can see. One basic and then cross body lead. We go one, two, three, cross body lead. One, two, three, five, six, seven, basic. One, two, three. Here we go again. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one. So guys, we know the step. We're both taking the class. If you're watching from the outside, you know what's coming. But when you guys are doing this, you guys gotta actually make sure you're leading this move. So two things, this hand, make sure you're not dropping it or bringing it up while you're thinking about the move. Keep it here, nice tension. The hand back here is what's bringing her forward, especially on that five. When I'm here, one, two, three. This five, you gotta make sure you actually lead her forward. Yeah, when you're finishing the crossbody lead, make sure you bring her back into closed. Yeah, don't just assume she's going to know. Yeah?
Like imagine she has a blindfold on and she doesn't know where she's going. That's how you have to guide it. Like you need to make sure she knows, okay, she's going forward and this is when, and then she's going to go around. Like, don't just assume she knows where to go, even though she does. You have to lead that move. And the lady's waiting for that cue.
Yeah, you don't go like super like Hadouken, like all crazy hard. It's relaxed, just gentle, like boom.
It's guided.
Yeah, so we're here for the 5, 6, 7, guys right. Yeah, ladies left. We go 5, 6, 7. We go back into our basic 1, 2, 3. Yeah, let's do this angle once just so you guys can see. We basic first, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I open up the door, I bring her through, and basic, boom, and riggy diggy do.
So one thing for the ladies that always happens is the ladies start to go forward before the guy leads forward. And it can be one of two things. The guy's not leading, so the girl feels like she has to do it for herself, or one is the girl's just kind of just doing it and not letting the guy, not waiting for the guy to give the cue forward. So let me give an example so you know what I'm talking about. If we go 1, 2, 3, I absolutely do not go forward until I feel a cue. If he doesn't move me forward, I could do a basic in place. I wouldn't go forward. So I wait for the cue on the back and then I step. Yeah? So I only step almost like, this is kind of an aggressive word, but almost because I'm pushed to go forward. I don't go, oh, I'm going forward now. So we always wait for those cues. He cued me to go back, and then I wait for the cue to go forward, whenever that may be. Yeah.
So right now, with the music and with the counts, we're going to be doing this one in close position. The next thing that we're going to teach right now won't be, but I want to cover it just in case, because there's going to be a lot of times that you're going to be in a close position in open position, yeah, and hand to hand.
Position in
open. Yeah. So let's do a basic step like this. Again, when I have my hands in this open position, again, I have my fingers here like so. My thumbs are out.
We're not grabbing with little crab claws, so it's just fingers.
Again, there's many forms of handholds in salsa. Sometimes people from here, they do like the pistol grip. Like you can have like the fingers on the side. There's a lot of different hand movements here. We'll go into that later. But for now, I'm just having my palms down. The fingers are just relaxed. You don't want to be like.
Like little U's.
Yeah, so we basic here. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, I freeze. Now, if I do a crossbody lead in open position, I do the same thing with my step, but make sure now you're gonna keep both hands in front. I'm not gonna bring the hands with me as I get out of her way. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3. I keep the hands here. A lot of the times, a lot of students will go 1, 2, and then they'll do this, and now the girls are gonna face you. Yeah, and it's gonna be a weird crossbody lead, because you're bringing her body towards yours. So you want to keep her frame, her shoulders facing this way. By doing this, I keep the hand in front of her, boom. Yeah, from here, remember, now you really got to lead her forward on that 5 still from both hands as you're walking her through. Yeah, so that lead happens on 5. I bring her through for 5, 6, 7. We come back to center, basic, 2, 3, let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, out of her way. 1, 2, 3, bring her through. 5, 6, 7, last time. 1, 2, 3, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1. We just wanted to throw that in there as a just in case for later, just so you guys get a little bit of practice now, also in open hand position. But when we do it with music, we'll do it in closed.
Yeah, so one more tip for the ladies and gentlemen. So for the ladies' tip, this one can get, if you're new to following or your basics, is when you get this back, 1, 2, 3, is to not switch your weight and just tap, and then you're stepping forward on 5 with your right leg. But that's not good. We need to step forward on 5 with our left. So when you do this, back in place, you have to make sure you switch your weight so that you're ready to go on 5. So step, step, make sure this is a step and you complete that weight switch so you can go forward with your left. This is what you do not want to do. Right, left, tap, and forward on your right. Yeah, so just respecting your basic step. So don't just change it because you feel like it. You got to keep that basic going no matter what. Yeah, and then the tip for the guys is in crossbody lead. A lot of the guys tend to overly lead with your right hand. This isn't the hand you want to really lead this forward with. Again, he said it, but just to make sure, you could actually lead this crossbody lead without this hand at all and push forward. So maybe try that just as a practice is to not use this, the gentleman's left, the lady's right, because you can do this crossbody lead without it, to make sure that you're leading it properly from the correct part of the body.
Yep. Here we go. So let's do it with counts. Let's do it facing this way first, and then we'll be in closed position. We'll do it twice, and then we'll try it with the music. Five, six, basic first. We go one, two, three, five, six. We go one, two, three, five, six, basic. One, two, three, five, six. We go one, two, three, five, six, seven. Last time, slowly, just in case. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Let's try it with the music. Here we go, guys, with the music. Slowly, here we go. Five, six, basic. Cross body lead. And basic. Cross body again.
Check out our salsa course. There is an amazing sale on it right now. We have tons of content, so many step-by-step videos so you can learn salsa from the absolute basics to doing really fun social dancing combos in the end, and we will take you step-by-step through them. You can even interact with us in the comments and ask any questions, and we are happy to help you guys. So check the link below and check out our awesome sale for our salsa course. You won't be disappointed. Hopefully we see you inside.